and gentlemen, we are at the brand new H&M, which just opened up today. 6th Avenue and 34th Street. This is going to get a full store tour. Excuse me. Beautiful store. Hi, I'm good as urgent. MH? H&M. The store is absolutely beautiful. Definitely my favorite H&M out of all the H&Ms that I've ever been to. This is the women's floor. Excuse me. Basement. Alexia, this tour is especially for you. Excuse me.
You know, one.
Good, that's everything. Beautiful store.
I can't even do it with you because if I do it...
And what would a full store tour be without a ride on the... Here we go. Three, please.
Copy, thank you. Do we have all set? All set? All set right now because I sent
the okay, Brady, tell me about this one.
Oh, hi, I didn't even realize that it was you. Shopping?
Yeah.
Yes.
Going up?
You should talk to them. Hi, Brady!
What floor are you heading in?
Basically.
Okay. This is going up though.
I spent like way too much money then. Everyone did.
But like, let me tell you, my stuff came to $411.
What?
I only paid $200 though. That was a great deal.
I decided the other day, I was like, you know what, I'm gonna go big.
That's what I'm saying, like, go big or go home. We are not getting this $35 back.
Yeah.
So,
oh,
use it wisely.
It's like
$55
for me because I got the ICO.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Mine was like
second floor? Going up?
That's today, the $35?
No. Is it $35 just today or? One time.
This one's going up.
Yeah.
Oh, is he going
up? I had items that would go away. Like, I bought that.
Deals?
No. Like, stuff like that was like trend. Like,
oh, yeah.
Like that one, that black jacket with like the little things on it, was like $149, but I was like,
needs it.
And I saw this sort of six with my mom, and she's like, just get it. I was like, no, I can't do it.
Yeah.
But then they said 35.
Third floor? First day of opening. Mm-hmm. Doing really good. First day.
Cool. You going to buy anything or?
No, I'm just interested in the architecture of this place.
Okay, cool.
Have a good day. Very campy now. It's a very nice elevator. This, ladies and gentlemen, this is what the first floor looks like of H&M and Herald Square. Excuse me. Beautiful, beautiful store. There's your entrance to the store. Excuse me. that will be